So I was talking to one lonely farmer the other day, and he got in touch with me, and he said that he was thinking about getting in business making shirts. We was talking about when I have had a couple of different times, either have had shirts made to raise funds for folks, or I remember when Jason was passing away, you know, he had some shirts made and he was raising funds for ALS. And, you know, one lonely farmer was saying that the quality of them shirts that you get from some of these places that will make shirts for you, you know, for you sell so many over a period of time and they donate money. He said the quality ain't that great. So he's invested in an embroidery machine, which is something that does something about like this. This is a shirt. It says, "We help Megan." And there was a little girl that had a brain tumor, and we bought shirts to help her one time. And one lonely farmer is getting set up to make shirts of high quality where he can embroider things on them rather than have them be printed. And he said, I could put like your logo on a shirt. And I said, "I ain't got no logo." And he says, "Well, what are we gonna do about that?" And I said, "I don't know." And that was the end of that. Well, actually not really, because it occurred to me that a lot of y'all have logos. Like, I'll just give you an example. Here's a logo right here from Cutworm, and I got some others out there, some other logos out there from different ones of you. I think that might be a couple of logos over there from some of you. And I said, well, maybe I should ask the YouTubers, because they've got some creative and artistic people out there on the YouTube, and I could say to some of them YouTubers, maybe y'all can help me create a logo. And what he was saying was that if you had a logo and if somebody wanted the shirt with your name on it, I could make it for them. And I thought, I can't imagine why anybody would want a shirt with my logo on it. Especially since I don't even have a logo. But if I did have a logo, I could see where that would make sense. So with all that said, here's the deal. Any of y'all that thinks you want to or feels creatively inclined or inspired or anything like that to make a logo for me, just let me know what you come up with. Make a video or email me something, or I don't know, whatever way you can figure out to let me know what you came up with. Let me know what you came up with and we'll look at it. We'll all look at them together. And if I decide on one, or if we decide on one, and we'll choose that for my logo, and then we'll talk to one lonely farmer about that, and he may wind up with some t-shirts for sale that y'all can purchase, or I can purchase, or nobody can purchase if nobody wants to. But anyway, I just thought I'd mention that. So I did. I just mentioned it. So anybody out there has any ideas about what we ought to do about that, let me know. And otherwise, I hope you have a nice day. It's a beautiful day here. I'm just saying.